Hello guys, I'm gonna do another kidnapping video. Got another volunteer? Let's start our timer here. Oh, I know why it's doing that. We're too close. It's not gonna let us pick her up. We're gonna have to redo it. We're too close to this building. Come out here. Now it should let us do it. Gotta sit back there. Yeah, we're too close to that building. I'm gonna go ahead and get a thumbnail. Another routine of what we do. Well, he's a little bit too close to that building. So we're gonna look around. Alright, so now we'll find another location to go. You know we're going more than one location. Try to be quiet as much as we can, guys. We got a feisty one, though. Alright, let's kind of wait for that person to move on. Thank you. may have company here. There's nothing in here. One of them. Make our way to a camp. Good. This is not really a building we can use. So what we'll do is we'll go to camp. We're gonna go to camp. I'm gonna see if she's okay. Go to camp. I may have to let her go for a minute. In case she needs to get some stew. Find more locations to go. doing good. So I'm gonna find out if she needs to, if she's okay. Her, see if she's okay. Wait a minute, if you meant to say she messaged his bag, I don't... There's a legendary animal right here. We're gonna get out of here. Still hear that animal. So we're gonna look around here. See how much time she's got left. I'm gonna let her know 15 minutes. Here. We try not to hurt our people we kidnap, guys. If we can help it, we don't hurt them. I got some of them lined that want to do this too, so we got more coming. We got two spots here we can dig. Go. Go in the barn. Go ahead and get a picture here. Go in the building now.
That don't surprise me none.
So we're gonna go find our next place to go. So we may not make it to our next one. We might make it. I think enough time to get to. Thank you. to keep an eye on the timer. Yeah, we're going to stop probably a little bit early because we got a little bit of a late start because we had to do a little bit different. I didn't like that at all. Let me pick her up. Okay, so you put her outside. Let me pick her up. We're working with a fake instead of radiator here. Alright, it's not gonna do it. We'll put her in here. I don't want her to keep doing that. I don't want it to hurt her. We'll just put her right here. There we go. Yeah, I don't want it to hurt her. We're gonna move on. I wanna look and see how much time we have, Will. We got long. Alright, let's find another place to take her here. Thank you. Being kind of finicky. You never know what's gonna be in this any building, so let's see where else we can get. Let's see how much longer we got. I don't know if we're gonna have enough time to get there, but we're gonna try to get to the next area. If we don't, that's okay. We had a little setback at the beginning, but we were too close to that building, and I should have noted that. So we probably won't make it to our next location in time. But I don't want her to go over her time. When they volunteer, I try to take care of them as much as possible. We're gonna get right to it, but then it'll be time for time stuff. I'm gonna take another thumbnail like this. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and wrap this. I'm gonna go ahead and let it go. Go ahead and wrap up this video today. I'll do this whole kidnapping on Red Dead. Thank you for watching. Thank you everybody for coming on. Thanks a lot. Ciao, girl. And we'll see you in the next video.